Roger!
What's up? You need weed?
Get in the car.
Ah, he needs a little something else. I'm gonna go blow this guy.
You on fire today, applesauce!
What's this for?
The van. It belongs to me and my new partner now.
47 seconds. That is a personal best. Well, not counting Adam Levine's jacuzzi. But that time there was incentive.
Only the blood of a pure maiden will appease the crow god and ensure a bountiful corn crop.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Pure maiden? Me? I had sex with a guy on the truck ride over here. And who was he? He had a crow mask on. It was him, Brown Corduroys.
Her talented mouth tells lies!
They couldn't have gotten far.
That's what I thought the first time Dimitri ran away from home. Found him in a Burger King restroom three towns over. Thank God it was a glory hole hotspot. Reached out to my vast network of glory boys. Within hours, I was relaxed enough to look for Dimitri on my own.
Fine, if it'll shut you up, we can go there after the game.
Thanks, Dan. Some roadhead to celebrate? Yep, we're gonna teach that lady how to please a man. Oh, I wasn't making a point. I was just low on potassium.
What I do matters.
What I do matters, too.
All right, it really matters whether or not you run around all day blowing guys.
That is only a very large part of what I do.
Well, we might be able to work something out if you're willing to do something for me.
You girls head up to the room. I don't want you to have to see this.
That won't be necessary.
Oh.
Here's 50 bucks.
And you just bought yourself a ticket to Stump.
But I was only paying for the blow.
That was free.
Come on, Roger, pick up. Roger?
Stan.
What are you doing here?
Working. You?
I'm freaking out. This cannot be what the rest of my life is like. I just need a quick little trip to the afterlife. Maybe visit a memory with a stuffed crust pizza. What do you say?
Fine, I guess I can squeeze you in. That's some glory hole humor for you. My jokes are what people show up for. The BJs are shit. Work hard, play hard. It's the renegade way. Hello? Anybody there?
Hello?
Damn it, wrong side. For a good time, call... Well, okay.
Hi, it's Roger. Leave me a message.
Hi, I don't usually call these things, and, like, there's no way you could know this about me, but I, like, always do the responsible thing. I am Mr. Play It Safe. But I just told myself, out of your box, Roger. You know, if not now, when? It's time to start living, because this just in, nobody ever said on their deathbed, I wish I hadn't called that truck stop phone number. Oh, my God, I feel like I'm rambling. I'm rambling. Listen to me. But anyways, I'm here at the wall right now. Are you within striking distance or what? So, I guess, yeah, give me a call. It'll be fun. What did I do? No, it's fine. Oh, voicemail! Oh! Oh, I am gonna give it to this guy.